Man, I've been carrying around this meat tenderizer for so long, and my arm's all sore. I don't get it.